New details now on a local murder plea. Right now, the man accused of killing his girlfriend, stabbing her nearly 80 times, has begun serving a life sentence. David Lee pled guilty to the 2009 killing of Melissa Perry, stabbing her 79 times. Eyewitness News reporter Sean Daly is outside court in Providence with more on today's plea and sentencing.